now the most famous number from that first Chicago album, the 1970 sensation, Does Anybody Really Know What Time It Is? The opening trumpet solo will be performed by Matt Stuttler, and the ending trombone solo features Brent Gerlach.